Hey guys, Gary here with Upton Base. Dave and I were talking about this email we're sending out. We have an American standard, a new standard, and one of our standard bases. And we got to thinking we should definitely do a video. So I'm going to play each of the bases, starting with the oldest, going to the youngest. The American standard here is a 61. New fingerboard, bridge, you know, all adorned and whatnot, obligato strings. The new standard bass is from 2010, early in 2010. That instrument was traded towards something else we had for that customer. And then we have one of our standards, which is probably maybe 3 or 4 weeks old, strung with sparcore mediums. The new standard is strung with sparcore vikes. So, you know, all three bases, ebony boards, good quality bridges, you know, maybe minor differences in the setups, but across the board, I'd say kind of your traditional jazz straight ahead setup for most of these bases. So here we have the 61 American Standard. Selling for $37.50, American Standard 2688. So here I am with the new standard from 2010, sparcore strings. This bass will be selling for $4,500. We've got Fishman full circle, leather bumpers, and it has a nice Meridian case too. Let's hear what it sounds like. So here I have our standard bass with sparcores. Again, same as the other two basses, ebony board, tailpiece, adjusters on the bridge. This guy is a little bit newer than those two, but let's hear what it sounds like. Thank you. bowing on the UB standard. Pardon me and the spire course. These are the mediums, a little less bowable than the last two bases, but hopefully I'll hack it through. So, there you have it. If you have any questions about any of the standards, be it an American standard, the new standard, or the UB standard, we're happy to help you. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you could hear the different qualities of the instruments. They're all special in their own way, a little bit different, and we'll be looking forward to some comments, hopefully, on our YouTube channel as to your thoughts. Thanks, guys.